Yarra Council is expanding its 30k-an-hour zones across Melbourne's inner north. The change impacts hundreds of streets, but some locals are not happy.
A reduction of 10 kilometres an hour may not seem much, but at this rate, some could literally run faster. For the next 2 years, at least, this will be the pace in Collingwood and Fitzroy, as the speed limit is lowered to 30 k's.
When you reduce it down to 30, the travel time impacts are incredibly minimal, but the safety implications are substantial.
The trial is not a new concept for the city of Yarra. All streets north of Johnston were temporarily changed to 36 years ago and are yet to switch back. Today, that expanded to the rest of the two suburbs, and there's no grace period for drivers.
It's just going to make more of a traffic jam, so I don't overly agree with it.
And nor did Victoria's top cop when it was first announced last year.
No one's going to obey it. It's ridiculous.
He was right. Speed compliance fell by 30% after the initial trial.
The state government does not allow for 30 kilometre an hour speed limits unless it's for a trial, but there's no cap on how long that trial can run. And in Yarra Council's case, it's been running one since 2018.
They're exploiting this loophole to slow the rest of the state down, to slow their residents down for their own green ideological agenda.
Bethan Yeoman, 7 News.